What's up? Daryl Stone here to tell you about one of our new conversions just wrapped. We name all of our conversions. This Jeep is called the Bullet. It's sort of silver Kevlar. We named it the Bullet. You can see this Jeep has got a worn winch. It's got the beautiful LED lights on the front of it. Plus the headlights have been changed. You've got the 60-inch light bar up top. You got four spots on each side. If you walk around this way, if you look at the vehicle, you've got the DB8 front and rear fenders in this vehicle. You got the 35-inch Nico Toyo tire. I'm telling you, ride smooth. On-road or off-road, you can get dirty in this Jeep, spray it off, don't worry about waxing. You notice you got the full-length running board on this vehicle. As you open the inside, we've even customized the interior of this vehicle. You got the Lambo, you got the three-piece leather seating throughout the vehicle. Also, it's perforated, so it's not gonna fade on you. It's gonna have to be a very breathable interior. Coming around the back side, you notice this is full leather front and rear on this vehicle. You got the two-tone stage Kevlar package throughout this vehicle also. So you can get off in the woods with this vehicle, you can get crazy, you can get muddy, but you know what, it's not gonna scratch you. It's Kevlar, just like they make a bulletproof vest out of. So if you're looking for a custom Jeep, come to Collierville Chrysler Dodge Jeep Ram. We fit all your needs and we make them custom for you. We'll see you here.